being a super tester. I am not, and the test is flawed.